हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग योर ऑनलाइन स्टडीज. ओके, नाउ टुडे आई एम विथ यू विथ अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक. यस चिल्ड्रन, इट्स अ लेटर राइटिंग. डू यू लाइक लेटर राइटिंग? यस, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर कम्युनिकेशन. कम्युनिकेशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिटवीन टू पीपल. बट व्हेनेवर our relatives and friends are far from us, we often write a letter to them. Writing a letter is an art. When you write something, you think more and you express yourself in your writing. Letter writing is very important and interesting. On various occasions, we have to write letters to our friends, relatives and parents as well as for official use. Yes children, do you know in our ancient days when we do not have fastest means of transport and fastest means of communication, we use birds as a means of communication. Yes children, in olden days, kings always used pigeons to send messages from one place to another. Their pigeons are well trained in this task. But now, in modern days, our communication system is totally changed. Nowadays, we are not using pigeons for sending or receiving letters. What we are using? Yes, exactly. You are right. Nowadays, we use telephone, mobile, internet, WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, and whatnot. But dear children, letter writing is also an important part of our communication. Although we have lots of fastest means of communication, letter writing has its own importance. In remote places of India where internet connection is not reached, it is not possible, our post works. Do you know children? Our India has very strong network of post offices. So children, these are the letters which we use to post. It is postcard, inland letter, and an envelope. We post our letters in post office. Postman collects letters from there and deliver it on given address. So children, mostly we write two kind of letters, formal letters and informal letters. So letters that we write for official use are called formal letters. These letters are also called applications. While on other hand, letters that we write to our family members or friends are called informal letters or personal letters. So let us see first personal or informal letter. So here first we have to write writer's address. It means you are writing a letter, so first you have to write your address on the left side of the page. Then after that you have to leave one line and write recipient's address. What is recipient's address? It is the address of those person to whom you are writing a letter. After that, leave one line and write date. Then, recipient's name is a salutation. Dear मॉम, डियर डैड या तो डियर फ्रेंड. देन बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर, द मैसेज यू वॉन्ट टू गिव यू हैव टू राइट हियर. नाउ यू हैव टू राइट क्लोजिंग लाइन, इट इज योर्स लविंगली, एंड देन योर नेम एंड सिग्नेचर. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ पर्सनल और इनफॉर्मल लेटर. ओके, नाउअडेज वी ऑल आर यूज्ड टू राइट ऑल द थिंग्स ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ द पेज, बट राइटिंग अ राइटर्स एड्रेस ऑन राइट हैंड साइड इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. सो लेट अस सी द लेटर. राइट अ लेटर टू योर फ्रेंड इन्वाइटिंग हर और हिम टू योर सिस्टर्स बर्थडे पार्टी. सी हियर इज द सैम्पल लेटर. फर्स्ट इज द राइटर्स एड्रेस, देन रेसिपेंट्स एड्रेस, देन डेट, देन एड्रेस, बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर, क्लोजिंग लाइन एंड देन सिग्नेचर. ओके, दिस इज द फॉर्मेट ऑफ द इनफॉर्मल और द पर्सनल लेटर. नाउ फॉर्मल लेटर्स. फॉर्मल लेटर्स आर लिटल बिट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द इनफॉर्मल लेटर. हाउ, लेट वी सी. द सेम वे यू हैव टू राइट फर्स्ट राइटर्स address, means you are writing the letter, so here you have to write your address. Then recipient's address, it is inside address. Then you have to write date, then brief description of the topic, why you are writing this letter, subject that you have to mention here first. Then you have to write salutation, it is respected sir or respected ma'am. Then you have to write your matter and it is body of the letter. Then closing line, here you have to write your faithfully or your obediently in closing line. And then your name and signature. So children, this is the format of the formal letter. This formal letter we also called its application. Okay, let us see one example of the formal letter. Write a letter to the principal requesting her to let you go home early since you are unwell. So see, this is the formal letter. Your address, then school address. Principal, you are addressing to principal. So your school address. Then see the subject, request for half day leave. Then salutation, respected madam. Then body of the language. And then closing line, yours faithfully. And then your name and sign. So this is the format of formal letter or the application. So my dear children, nowadays we are facing a very weird situation of coronavirus. So on the festive days of Diwali, please do not go out to greet your friends and relatives. It may be harmful for both of you. So write a beautiful Diwali greeting letters to your friends, family and relatives, and also to your teachers. It is safe for us. So let us celebrate this Diwali with greeting cards and letters. I hope you understand the format of letter writing well. So stay home, stay safe and enjoy your days. Bye-bye.